is a quick tip on how to prevent that scar. Lavender oil, you can get it at Whole Foods or some other local natural market that you have near your house or something. Rub it on your cut or pimple 2 to 3 times a day. Smell good, look good, heal good, feel good. So on top of smelling good, healing good, feeling good, and healing good, you should have no scar. So I hope you enjoyed this quick little tip and pass it along to your friends, and I hope it really helps.